Nathan Bishop Carlito, wishing you the best for Christmas. Another Christmas in our life. We have all have been preparing ourselves beautifully these past days. And now it is really in our hearts already to say Merry Christmas. Dalawang araw na lang to. As you gather, there will be just one more day. Kaya the excitement is in the air. Hopefully this Christmas will find us ready to give a welcome again to Jesus in our hearts. Hopefully also Jesus will convince us to join up with Him. Because for me, I have been focusing on two names that the angel gave, the angel and the prophets of old gave to this baby who was to be born. His name is Joshua, meaning Savior. And his name is also Emmanuel. This baby is Savior, Savior of all of us. That means Christmas will be meaningful for us if we can accept Him just a little bit more again to be our Savior. Are we allowing Jesus to be our Savior? Do we want Him to save us? Number two, He wants to accompany us. That means we should take His hand. We should allow Jesus to walk with us. So this should help us in developing a life of prayer. Jesus, your name is Emmanuel. I would like to walk with you. I would like to accompany you. So, thank you, Apo. May your Christmas be fruitful and meaningful in accepting Jesus as our Savior. He will save us from our sins and from all evil. And He will also accompany us in our journey every day. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.